hard to see the glasses half full when you're diagnosed with ALS.
It is, but that was one of the great examples of how John lived his life and how he really believed the glasses half full. When he went to the second neurologist for a second opinion, he wore one of his favorite t-shirts, which had a drawing of a glass with water in it and the phrase half full on it. That's what he wore to the neurologist for that second opinion, because that really was how he lived his life.